Alright you guys, it's your boy Nick Wavy, I'm back with a new video, and the reason why I'm whispering is because I have a secret I gotta tell you guys, but this is only for my subscribers, okay? So if you're not subscribed, you can't watch this video, okay? So make sure you guys hit the subscribe button right now. But on a real note, this is the most important method that I've ever used in my entire life of getting 360 waves. They're not even 360 waves, 720s, 540s, whatever. Any type of waves that I've had in the past, this is my go-to method, and this is the shower brush method. So you guys, I just got out the gym, and I don't wear a do-rag in the gym because every time I'm done doing physical activity, I'm always doing the shower brush method. So what the shower brush method is I go in the shower, I let the water hit my hair, and I just brush it, right? That's it, that's step one. I didn't show you guys that part in this video, but as you can see, my hair is wet, and at the back, you can see it wasn't trained. It was curling up. So when your hair is in that wet state, it's like vulnerable. It's a lot easier to control and train. So when my hair is softer, when my hair is wet, it's softer, and I just have to put in crazy brush work. And while it's drying, while it's brushing, it's training itself to lay down. So throughout this whole video, you can see that my hair slowly gets tighter and tighter and tighter, and the waves, they start to pop more. So that was 5 minutes of brushing. After that, I kept brushing 5 minutes and I came back. And as you can see, the curls are starting to lay down, the waves are starting to get uniformed again, everything is starting to get tight, and the hair is not as wet. So I basically just do this for, it takes me about 30 minutes to like brush my hair from when it's wet to it's dry. But yeah, that's basically it. Like, this is probably the most important method that I do. Like, if you wanna know how I got my waves so fast, it was because of the shower brush method, along with the brush. There's a scene in here, I think it's gonna come up soon, where I was hitting my back, and I was able to like twist it, and I'm hitting my sides, and now I'm hitting my full sides. And I just angle it a little more, and I'm hitting my full left back. So like, because the brush is big, it allows me to cover more surface area, and that's, it saves time. Like, you won't have to go 1-1-1 to slide over a little bit 1-1-1. You can hit everything at once. And that saves a lot of time. I don't have time to be, you know, brushing all day. Usually, I only have one session a day, and that's my shower brush session. So you can see everything here. Like, it's just getting tighter, and this is my secret method. So like I said, if you're not subscribed yet, you have to hit the subscribe button, because I just gave you guys the secret, okay? So let me know how the shower brush method works for you. That's how I got my waves so fast, because your hair is wet, it's easier to train, and you're just training it. That's it, it's just straight up training, your wave training. That's what happens when you shower brush. So once my hair is all dry, I usually comb it, and that lifts everything back up. So once everything is lifted back up, I brush it back down with a different hard brush. So I use two brushes. I have a specific shower brush. So I have a Wavy Merch Alaska Ice shower brush, and I have a regular Alaska Ice. Because when bristles get wet, they usually lose some firmness. So I have one brush that I allow to lose its texture. You know, that's fine for me, because that's all it's for. But my dry brushing, I switch that, I just hit it with the new brush that's dry, and that makes crazy waves. Like, you guys can watch this whole video. I don't wanna talk anymore, I wanna show you guys. So like I said, I do the combing, and then after that I get a new brush, and I brush it, put my do-rag on, and that's it. So, www.wavymerch.com, so you guys go check out my site, go check out the brushes, the Alaska Ice and Inferno Soft. Check those out. Make sure y'all subscribe. I'm back. I know someone said, yo, Nick, you're the most inconsistent YouTuber. I was sick, man. I'm back, okay? So I'm about to put in mad work, and I appreciate the support always, y'all. So I'm gonna let you guys finish this video. I'm gonna catch you on the next one.